Allahumma salli wa sallim wa barik
Warna pilai bini Mas Udin lain. According to this hadith, we are as Muslim, we have to return our care that objects like them. They are the first, praying on time, and the second, obedience to our parents, and the last is struggling in the way of Allah. As human, being blessed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we must worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala only by performing our praying and doing our obligation completely. Because Islam doesn't belong to the lazy people who just wait the miracle from the sky. Islam teach us to look for all we need and get the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and gain the mercy of God only by performing our praying on time. We say performing our prayer on time, we must obey our parents. Because our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Ridha Rabbi fi ridha walidi wa sakhatu Rabbi fi sakhati walidi," rawahu Muslim. According to this hadith, we must obey our parents if they command us to do something, because they have educated us since the baby until we grow up. Our mothers have born us in this world, and our fathers have earned the money to support the family, to pay our school fee, and to give us all we need, and so on. We can study in the school, we can get more seats, we can get more knowledge, we can get more everything for our life because our parents. So we must hope they come for us. And the last, we must struggle in our life. Because by the struggling in our life, we can gain the victory. The man who doesn't struggle in his life is dead. Let's struggle in our life. Okay? Thanks for your good attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Bidawlahu min kulli su'in wa barakati ummi. wa Sayyidul Fadil Mudiru Mahdi wa Nuisul Madrasatul Sanawiyah Tarbiyatul Mutadiin Al-Islamiyah Al-Ustaz Abdul Aziz S.P.I. Hafidhullahu Mikul Lisuwi Mubarakati Umri wa Sayyidul Fadil Ruhisul Madrasatul Sanawi Litidaiyah Tarbiyatul Mutadiin Al-Islamiyah Al-Ustaz Ahmad Faiz S.P.I. Hafidhullahu Mikul Lisuwi Mubarakati Umri wa Saratul Mudarisul wa Ikhwani Fil Akidah. Alhamdulillahilladzi ja'ala qalamu lil kitaba wal kitaba lil qira'ah wal qira'ah lil ma'rifah wal ma'rifah lil ibadah wal ibadah lil dukhul ila jannah. Alhamdulillahilladzi anzala ma'a minas sama'i wal ard fahya bil ardi ba'da mautiha uhayyikum tahiyyatan islamiyyatan fa khairu tahiyyatin fil alamin tahiyyatan ahli jannah tahiyyatan mahabba wa rahmah wa tahiyyatan islam ya salam wassalamun salamun ala man radda salam salaman alaman yang hukum bisalam fahu wassalam masih wassalam fahu hadir dunia ingkari salam wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin wabi nasta'in ala umrit dunia waddin wassalatu wassalamu ala ashabil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi washabi ajmain amin. Awalan hayya bin nasrullah ya zawajalla allazi qad atana ni'man katsiratan hatta nastati'a bian nastamiya fi hadha makan mubarak insyaallah. Salatan wa salaman daimaini mutalazimaini ala nabiyyina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam allazi hamala an-nasa min az-zulumati ila an-nur. A'udzu billahi minas syaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Inna anzalnahu Qur'anan Arabiyyan la'allakum taqilun. Surah Al-Qur'anul Azim. Wa inzal yadullu ala annahu min ikla. Limadza? Li'anna Qur'anul Karim kalamullahi ta'ala takallamullahu bi ruhihi wa Jibril wa nazala ila nabiyyina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Limadza bil lughati al-Arabiyyah? Li'anna lughati al-Arabiyyah aqnal lughati fid dunya maknan wa bayanan. Tukoribu awalatu daniha lukatan wa limazah bin lukatil arabiyah lianna lukatil arabiyah ajmal lukat fil alam ala nitlak wa limazah bin lukatil arabiyah lianna hal lukatul dot alati lam takun awjudah filayi lukatil kana inna anzalnahu qur'anan arabiyah lalakum takilun falidhalika limazah lianna lukatil arabiyah afsahul lukat wa abiyan wa waksar wa Lilma'ani alati takumu bin nukus Inna anzalnahu Qur'an al-Arabiyyah Lalakum takilun Liajdi antakilu wa takmamu Balizalika iza arabtum antakfam al-Quran al-Karim Fahman da'ikon wa takilu mafi Walabudda antarikul lukatil Arabiyyah Wabizalika ayyulikwah Man aroda an yabudoglu wa yarifu dinahu Wabilakwas iman aroda an yakuna tolibal ilmi Palahi an yata'allam al-lughata al-arabiyyah Bizalika ikhwani sabab al-muslimin Ahris ala ta'allum min lughati al-arabiyyah Wa inna juz'an min dinikum Wa ta'allum min lughati al-arabiyyah Wa alimu ilan nas Yarhamakumullah Ola badun nas Miskinun iman layarif al-lughata al-injiliziyah Wa tiwaji usubata fifami kalamin nas Walakin akulu miskinun iman layarif al-lughata al-arabiyyah Wajib usul kata fifa mikalami robin nas dan lalu kata Arabia lugu terjana wah lugu terukuran taib ayu alifwa apa itu bihar dan kodri kami muntah kalau ada mahasati wana pula lakum yang tumpil hoi wal marokah wan aja wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Allah.